How to set up Google Scholar to search library databases. You will need to be logged into a Google account. First, browse to google.scholar.com. On the upper left, use the lines to open the menu and then click Settings. Choose Library Links. Type in SFSC and then search. Check the boxes for your results. Then save. Thank you for watching.